At least one person is dead tonight after two people were shot tonight in West Charlotte. It happened around 8:45 near the apartment complex off of Remount Road between Wilkinson and West Boulevards. Police say they're now investigating this as a homicide, but they're not saying whether one or both of the victims were killed. So we're still trying to be able to figure out what's going on, but we're reaching out to police to find out what led to the shooting and whether they have a suspect.